number seven. Can you face this way just a little bit? Quarter turn to the right. Another quarter turn. Another quarter turn. Face the front.
Good job, man.
Number seven, you can leave the lineup off stage. Number one, you can remain on stage and begin your moment three posing.
All right, man. Good job, Ken.
Come on, man.
Oh, you can't sit there, I'm sorry. You either. The second one's got to stay in.
All right, Mary, come on. Yeah. Come on now.
Ten seconds.
I'm carrying the mark. Come on.
10 seconds.
Good, good.
Time. Next competitor. Ten seconds. Ladies, could you all step to the very back curtain, please? I'd like number one, number four, and number seven, front and center, please. Seven and four, please trade places. Front double bicep pose. Relax. This side chest pose. Relax. Face the rear. Double bicep pose. Relax, ladies. Bicep extension. Relax, face the front, thighs and abdominals. wax lady. We step back in the line. Need 2 and 3, 5 and 6. Front double bicep pose. Relax. Best side chest pose. Relax. Face the rear. Double bicep pose. Relax, ladies. Best tricep extension. Relax. Face the front. Thighs and abdominals. Relax, ladies. You can step back into line. Close it up a little bit, ladies. Front double bicep pose. Relax. Best side chest pose. Relax. Face the rear. Double bicep pose. Relax, ladies. Tricep extension. Relax. Face the front. Thighs and abdominals. Relax, ladies. Bring step back in the line. Will the whole lineup step forward, please? Stand up for a while. That concludes the prejudging for the ladies' event. Thank you very much, ladies. See you tonight.
Michigan, and wish them all the best. Other than that, everything remains the same. With that, I'd like to welcome you to the 1987 Wolverine Novice, and I'd like to start the show with a pair that's been here the last few years, the Motor City Dance Connection. Thank you. Job. Listen, we're going to close the curtain here. We're going to bring them on right now. We're going to start with the women. It seems like every year at this time I get a chance to make an announcement. I think I've missed one year. It pleases me, I guess. I'd like to tell you that we had another little girl. We had a little girl in our family just recently, little Jessie Lee. That's four. We can stop now. We all set back there?
All right.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the 87 women Wolverine novice, right here. Front double bicep, please.
Smile, Coco!
Okay, thank you. Good. Could I have you take a step that way? One giant step that way? How's that? Is that okay? And about another half step. Okay, that's cool. That's good. Okay, front lat spread. Okay, good. Let's have a quarter turn, please. Tricep. Okay. Good.
Good, Harry.
Side chest.
Yeah.
Okay. Good. Face the rear.
Get hard.
Back double bicep.
Lock your head.
Okay, good. Let's have a lat spread.
Go, man. Go for it, Coco! Yeah!
Okay, good. Good. Okay, quarter turn. Let's see this side now, tricep.
What?
Okay, good. Side chest. Okay, good. Face the front. Hands behind your head, I'd like to see your abs. Let's see the abdominal.
Pull it.
Thank you. Thank you, ladies. you'll file off, we'll start our individual closing. Let's have a nice hand for us. Is not on the program. Our first contestant is from Ann Arbor. She trains at Future Fitness and the Ann Arbor Court Club. She's 26 years old, 5'2", 115 pounds. Welcome, Mary Lucchese. Next, from Ypsilanti, Michigan, training at the Valencia Health Club. She's 23, 5'4", 110 pounds. Welcome, Renee Piastowski. Next contestant is from Oak Park, training at Vikings Gym. 23, 5'6". Welcome, Josephine Goldman.
Give me all that I can take. We got sweet, no, to make them new.
Next, from Dearborn, training at Rob's Gym and Ironworks. She's a graduate of Wayne State. She's 23, 5'4", 112. Welcome, Karen Buttick. Lansing, Michigan, training at Body Action USA, 23, 5'5", 130 pounds. Welcome, Colleen Clark. Thank you. next contestant is from Ypsilanti, training at Valencia Health and Ultra Image. She's 27, 5'7", 126. Welcome, Aida Peterson. Our final contestant, I'd like to have the men's short class backstage, please. Men's short class. Our final contestant in the women is from Inkster. She trains at Powerhouse Gym in Lincoln Park. She's 35, 5'7", 140. Welcome, Nancy Zajac.
I just do.
For all of our ladies tonight. Can I have Dave Binky backstage, please? Dave Binky backstage, please.
Boomer!
good job. Ladies, thank you. Now we're going to pass out the awards. If you can file off again, let's have a nice hand for them. Helping me do this, one of our judges tonight, Dave Pinky. Let's have a nice hand for him. Dave, we're going to start with I shake too much. Seventh place, Aida Peterson. Sixth place, Renee Piastowski. Colleen Clark. Fourth place, Josephine Goldman. Okay, what I'd like to do is I'd like to have three ladies on stage. We're going to have a little close down here. Yeah! I'd like to have Karen, Nancy, and Mary on stage, please. Nancy Zajac. Second, get the men gone. If you'd like to have 10 minutes, that's about what it's going to take. We're going to drop the curtain, turn the house lights on.